This tiny teach is about cell membranes, specifically about selective permeability of cell membranes. Selective permeability basically means that some molecules can easily cross the cell membrane and other molecules are blocked from being able to cross the cell membrane. The reason that this happens is really all about the phospholipids that make up the bulk of the cell membrane. So let's look at those phospholipids in more detail. Each phospholipid is made up of a head that's hydrophilic and a tail that's hydrophobic. When the phospholipids orientate themselves to make up the phospholipid bilayer of the membrane, the heads face outward and inward, and the tails face each other. So the bulk of a cell membrane is made up of the hydrophobic tails. So the bulk of the membrane is a hydrophobic core, and the tails basically then determine who can easily cross the membrane and who can't. So a good way to remember who can cross a cell membrane is to remember the phrase like interacts with like. So if you're a hydrophobic molecule, like a hydrocarbon, carbon dioxide, or oxygen, you can easily cross the cell membrane because you're hydrophobic and you're like the hydrophobic core of the membrane, you can easily cross that membrane. However, if you're a hydrophilic molecule, like water or sugar or ions or polar molecules, you can't easily cross the cell membrane because you are actually not going to be able to pass that hydrophobic core. So when you're trying to figure out if a molecule can cross that selectively permeable cell membrane, just remember the phrase, like interacts with like,